Well, me and Hunter made it down to Apalachicola. We only down here till through tomorrow. We just pulled up into 2 Mile Channel where they're doing a bunch of dredging. We're fixing to see if we can catch some bait to work with. Go see if we can find some fish. Which is under the water right now because the tide's up. Water's up. Let's see if we can catch him.
I think he's just right up under it.
I mean, that's where last time I saw him. We're just seeing little triple tail right now. The hunter got one hooked up.
That's probably one I should have caught in top water. Maybe just a damn little one.
No, not that little.
Got somebody's line in his mouth.
Just a little guy. Somebody's line in his mouth.
I thought it was.
Yeah, I thought I saw it too. Huh. Fun anyway. Yep.
Thought this to it.
We're gonna document this. We just ran by this crab trap. And there's a pretty good triple tail on it, and he's laying right on the surface. So we're gonna ease up here and see if we can just free line a shrimp on him. Cause his nose is like right on the surface. So we're gonna ease up here and let Hunter try him and see if he can, see if we can hook him. He looks like a good one. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes.
Look at him. Got that right, man. My gosh, my line's right up in his spine.
into it. He just ate it.
Ready?
Yeah.
My gosh, my line's wrapped up in his spine. We need to go to him.
See if you can work him. If he keeps pulling drag, I'm gonna have to.
Well, he's gonna keep pulling drag. He don't even know he's hooked. He's just gonna keep acting stupid though, ain't he?
Yeah.
For a little while.
Yeah. That's a good one, man.
That's a keeper, baby.
Good
Let's
job.
Go! Hey! I'm afraid. He was just to the left.
Maybe look, more than one.
Look. I could freeline this too. Too, huh?
I guess so.
Probably throw another one over there because I thought one was going to be bigger than that.
I don't know, man. Yeah, he is.
Think he is?
Mm-hmm.
You see him good?
Yeah, I saw him pretty good. Yeah. You want to get it there?
Yeah.
Head on me. Hell yeah, that's a keeper.
Yeah.
Yeah, ain't no doubt. He's skinny, but he's long.
Yeah.
Good job, man.
Thank you, man.
There is a redfish here.
Yep. I think that's the one we're looking at.
Our first morning fishing in Apalachicola. Hunter done hooked up on a triple tail with his old flat line.
Bison this morning, look at that.
He's falling
under it.
I saw
him. I didn't even reel it, dude.
Doubled up. We oh, got a double.
It's a giant. Oh my God.
Mine's small, go ahead.
think he's a giant, but I think he's some of his, like, gonna be like 16.
I was gonna say, he's skinny. I got a little one. I got a big one. Is this the water?
Dang. Need a net? Yeah. No, I think so. All right, he's close. He's fat. He's worth checking.
Oh, yeah. Every cast, man. Every cast.
4.
Are you sure? Because I thought I had. Well, no, maybe I'm not in damn white truck.
4 or 5.
Yeah, 4 or 5.
He'll hold up, man.
Whitey, though. So. Old white trout.
Proper trout.
A damn baby one.
That's not even the one we saw, is it?
I guess I probably should try to reel it from him. That's definitely not the one we found.
Yeah.
monster. He's like 20. He's gonna be close though.
No, he's a keeper.
Think so?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's not talk about that right now. He's been jumping, man. I feel like I got him hooked good. I stuck him.
I mean, you did everything.
My drag slipped a little, but I ain't got no knot tied in it like that fluorocarbon like I have.
I think he's bigger than the ones we had yesterday.
He's fighting like it, ain't he?
Nah, he's close. Damn, if he ain't there, he is. God, I thought he's bigger than that, but he is so close, man.
That's the one we seen.
Yep. Good job, man.
Free line, son. Where are the flyers?
Right here. They're laying right there.
Shove him. He's exact same size as the one I had yesterday.
18 3/4,
18 1/2.
Boom, son! Yes! Boom!
Like you said, when we come by.